It's been 14 years since Billy Joel wowed Melbourne crowds, but fans don't have to wait that long to see him again. As Alan Raskell explains, he's announced a one-night-only concert at the MCG later this year.
He's a superstar. Billy Joel announcing he's heading down under for a one-night-only performance on December 10 at the MCG.
It's been a really long time since I've been there. I'm really looking forward to coming. I'm bringing the whole family, and we're going to enjoy it. So I'll see you there.
Well, it's been a while since the now 73-year-old has wowed Aussie crowds live. The coming concert is aimed at showcasing Victoria as a world-class music hub. Well, you went uptown riding in your limousine with your It's been made possible by the Victorian government and Always Live, the organisation devised by Billy Joel mate and late Mushroom Group boss Michael Gudinski, and now carried on by his son Matt.
This was a show that my dad and I had been working for a long time to bring to life and make happen, so it's one that I know will make him very proud and one that I'm just honoured to be able to deliver.
Tickets go on sale July 4, but Telstra Plus customers can access pre-sale tickets from next Monday, Frontier members from June 30. So come December, one of the biggest sporting arenas in the country will play host to one of the world's biggest performers. A chance for all of us to ask Billy to sing us a song, you're the piano man.
Sing us a song tonight.
Alan Raskell, 9 News.
Thank you, Alan. Well, Clint Stanaway is here now with a look ahead to sport.
Good evening, Pete. Thanks so much for that. Tonight in sports, surgery for a top tiger.